YouTube celebrity Jeffree Star was hospitalized along with his friend Daniel Lucas after a severe car crash, he said Friday. A few hours ago, Jeffree and Daniel were in a severe car accident and the car flipped three times after hitting black ice, said a tweet posted to Star's account. We will update you all when the doctor gives us more info. So thankful they are both alive. Star wrote on Instagram that Lucas is a close friend who with whom he traveled the world and had the time of our lives together on stage screaming in a microphone and finally feeling accepted as guys in makeup. Star is in stable condition. A spokesperson for Wyoming Medical Center in Casper told NBC News.